Yeah. 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 They gave us Obama like, yeah, it was gonna stop the fight. Yeah, like it was gonna stop the cause. Folks still scraping, trying to find them some socks and drawers. Yeah.
So, what brought you young men out here today?
I ain't much to talk about. You know, I came out here to listen to Dr. Claude Anderson, Dr. Umar Johnson, speak some, try to learn something new that I already know. Listen to him a lot, you know, just ways I can help my community, my people.
We cannot go through another generation of what we're going through now. A. Philip Randolph, years ago, what did they fight for? Jobs and justice. 1963, March on Washington, what did they fight for? Jobs and justice. 1988, 25th anniversary of the March on Washington, what did they fight for? Jobs and justice. 2015, what are we still fighting for? Jobs and justice. We can't allow our kids to go through another generation of this. That's why I'm here.
Same thing. Same thing. Our grandparents.
If that's the case, my son is out of here. He will not be.
So what's your name?
My name is Sharon Thomas.
It's
that time. I think there's some progression already being taking place in terms of the energy and the spirit of moving Black people forward. So I believe what Dr. Umar stands for and what he's trying to do. So let me come out, support, be some more of our kind, and see, you know, how everybody can contribute to making us, you know, getting us up there a little bit.
Thank you. You're welcome. Yeah. State your name again.
My name is Sharon Thomas.
Dick Grayson. I'ma set you like the Moors were the Masons. The Kush, the Black Kush. Aborigines, I love you. Take back the Bush. Oh, we back on presidents. George was so irrelevant, but he did send the country to hell and a lot of Black folks to jail. If we blind, that's fine. I'll mind and I spit it in Braille. Drop a F-bomb in person, put that hoe in the mail. Oh, pills, they're about to shut down. I was on my way to heaven, then I stopped and turned around. The government, yeah, it did shut down. I was on my way to heaven, but I stopped and turned around for my people.
My people.
I try to never leave you.
Leave.
This is a war against evil. Knievel.
Lifetime of pain. You can't wash away these stains. You can't soak me in a tub full of bleach and brighten the shadows you left on my past, or whiten those dark stones you placed on my path. Where is the love mentally institutionalized by a nation plot?